Sonic the Hedgehog. Previously, the planet is in pieces. The world's crust has broken apart, leaving the continents free-floating in the sky. Sonic and the Freedom Fighters are in search of the 7 Chaos Emeralds and Gaia Temples. With their power, our heroes hope to return the world to normal. What makes things especially dangerous is the essence of Dark Gaia seeping through the cracks in the Earth. This corrupting muck creates terrifying monsters every night and darkens the hearts and minds of those exposed to it. Sonic received a faceful of concentrated Dark Gaia energy days ago. He swears he's fine, but something isn't right. Rocky Jungle Zone, Salmerca.
Whoa-ho-ho! Kitty's got claws and lasers!
Control, Part 1, Breaking Point.
Steady, steady.
That bot won't know I hit it.
That's it, Bright Eyes, right this way!
Warning, additional target detected. Warning, additional target detected.
Oh shoot, duck!
We're fine. Put some distance between you and that thing and regroup with us.
Don't hug it all to yourself for once. I want to whack at it.
Easier said than done, ladies.
Gotta hand it to the doc. His E100 bots always give me a workout. But I've never technically lost to one yet. And I don't plan on changing that. Lucky shot, jerk.
Gotcha!
What? Oh, awesome! Thanks for the save, Ray.
Sure thing!
At the nearest Egg Army base.
What happened?
Well, Z reported it was closing in on Sonic, and then it went offline. I can send a recovery team to...
Unacceptable! Lord Eggman entrusted one of his prized super bandits to us! To lose it so quickly is a true disgrace!
Egg Boss Thunderbolt, ma'am! Preparations are complete for your plan!
Lord Eggman's plan. We simply have the pleasure of making it happen. Soon we will have the distinction of being the Egg Army unit that destroyed Sonic the Hedgehog.
Meanwhile...
Long time no see, Mighty!
Why is it whenever we meet up, you're always in some kind of trouble?
Me? You're the one who...
Sonic, are you alright?
It's all good, ladies. My boys Mighty and Ray came out of nowhere to lend a hand.
Greetings, Your Highness. We were in the area, heard the fighting, and came to help.
Hello.
No need for formalities, Mighty. As far as I'm concerned, you and Ray are honorary freedom fighters.
Thanks, Your High... Sally. That means a lot.
I told you I wanted a shot at the robot!
Mighty totaled it, not me.
And you had me worried sick! What would I do if that thing took your head off?
It looks like that robot gave you trouble. Our camp's not far. Chill out for a bit, okay?
No can do. We appreciate the help, but we're
trying to save the world.
You taking psychic lessons from Silver?
Who? No, man, you're always on the move. But if Sally's here, it means you actually have a purpose.
You're too kind. We're hunting down the Chaos Emerald and ancient sites called Gaia Temples. Together, their power should fix the world.
When the world broke apart, it was terrifying. Entire chunks of the jungle just crumbling into nothing.
It's okay.
All my strength. And I couldn't do anything.
Mighty, remember Master Moss's lessons.
We change what we can. We manage what we cannot. Sorry. You think there's an emerald or a temple out here?
Yep. Sal tapped into Eggman's network. Now when he gets a lead on anything, we beat him to it.
And it's been going so smoothly. It's just a feeling. Eggman doesn't station his E-100 units just anywhere. It felt like that thing was waiting to ambush us.
Oh, the Egg Army has been working hard to secure something. Maybe the robot was brought in to help guard it.
See, Sally? You're overthinking it.
Oh? Do you have any intel?
Yep. We've been scouting the base for weeks. Until now, there've been too many troops for me and Ray to handle.
But now that we're here, we can make some noise.
And break their toys.
Huh.
But first, everyone, it's my pleasure to introduce you to my master.
We are all masters and pupils, for we all have something to teach. Welcome, children.
Master, he's molded me, giving me a new level of focus and control.
It has been easy when the clay is so pure.
Mighty was so worried about losing control since he's so strong. Now, thanks to Moss, he's just so happy.
Come on, dude, seriously? You found wisdom from this fuzzy fortune cookie.
You have a touch of darkness to you. An inner turmoil you struggle to contain on your own.
I knew it! It's from when you were exposed to that awful dark Gaia stuff!
Hold on.
Wait, are you sick?
No, it's not that bad.
What's the matter?
Come on!
Sonic?
Cut it out! For the millionth time, I'm fine! The world needs help, not me! So let's get to pinpointing that emerald already!
You stubborn. I sense the Chaos Emerald's energy is near. Just a few miles to the south of us.
What in the world?
Mystic Melody. New trick she learned under the ocean. I'll explain later.
You might as well explain it now. The only thing south of here is the Egg Army's base. If you want to grab the emerald before they ship it off, we'll need to strike tonight. And monsters come out in the dark. So rest up.
That night, Egg Army dig site.
Something's wrong. Security's too light.
Because we already took out the Super Badnik.
But they should still be guarding against the Dark Gaia monsters.
Fine. Then we're ambushing them now!
Sonic, that wasn't the plan!
Or the Egg Army is all asleep. Either way, we won. So let's grab the emerald and...
Oh dear.
Huh? Ah, crap.
You've given Lord Eggman so much trouble, Sonic. I honestly didn't think you'd fall for our trap so easily. But you won't have to live with the indignity for long. I don't take prisoners!
Ray! Ray!
Sonic, we've got to...
Amy!
Next time, Sonic the Werehog Unleashed. Control, Part 2. Unleashed.
Since when could he? Well, what are you waiting for? Attack!
Has to be a reaction to his exposure to the Dark Gaia energy. To think he's been enduring the poisoning for so long.
We have to stop him! Help him!
Of course, but how?
You guys get the Chaos Emerald. I'll handle Sonic.
Get away from me! You will back up! That's right, Brute. I have more power in my little finger than you have in your entire...
Oh,
the animals.
Oh, what? You're worried about them? Defy me and they're all one giant barbecue. Beg for mercy and I may...
Sonic, listen to me. This isn't you. You don't do this. Yes, she tried to kill us all. That's unforgivable. But you saved us. You stopped her.
She's getting away!
She's beaten. We'll fight her another day. Right now, I need you to bring it down a notch. I've been where you are. All that power and too much wrong in the world. It's enough to drive anyone crazy. Listen, Ray and the ladies are securing the Chaos Emerald. We can go talk to Moss and...
She's beaten, but you'll have to fight her again. Right now, you need to step back, freak. I totally get you. You're crazy. Everyone else did your job for you. So let's have Moss talk at you. And...
You think you know what this is?
I meant... Listen! Control the rage or it controls you...
Measured breaths, Mighty. He's your friend. He needs help.
The way Sally tells it, a lesser man would have been fully corrupted by now. But I know you're strong enough to overcome this. Fight the urge. Stay down.
Stupid armadillo!
Sally says you're a lesser man. Corrupted. I know you're not strong enough to fight me. Stay down.
They're tearing the jungle apart.
Oh, Sonic, why didn't you tell us?
There's nothing to be ashamed of.
I'm not ashamed of anything!
We've got to do something!
Okay. Think! Sonic always does what he thinks is right. The infection must be corrupting his perception. He thinks Mighty is in the wrong. So we need to...
Ray, stop Mighty! Amy, follow my lead!
Ray, move! I need to stop him before...
You did stop him. He hasn't moved from this spot. And now Sally has a plan. I think.
Huh? What? What are you?
You can't hurt him. Everybody knows it. You don't want to hurt him. I know it.
Stop running from me. I love you.
Please stop. We love you.
You'll do what's right no matter what. I know that. I respect that.
Just please take a second to ask yourself if this is right.
When you told me you'd drive out Dr. Eggman and rescue my father on your own, I thought you were crazy. But you did it. You won.
You stood up to perfect chaos when we thought all hope was lost. You saved us by your sheer positive willpower.
You're our inspiration.
We believe in you, Blue.
Please, show that willpower again.
Or fight the very friends you're trying to protect. It's your choice.
I was trying to, but I wanted... Sally? Did I do all this? I didn't mean to.
There's my Sonic.
Come on. We should get going before the Egg Army regroups.
Man, I've never seen a Chaos Emerald this close before.
It's so shiny. Pretty cool, don't you think?
Later, at Moss's home.
And I could hear Mighty, but everything came across wrong. Like he was trying to tick me off.
Uncle Chuck told you to see a doctor.
You're right. I'm sorry. I thought I had it under control. But I didn't. Thanks for keeping me in check, big man.
I slowed you down. That's all. You took control of yourself. You kept your inner self uncorrupted.
You sound like Moss. That's weird coming from you.
He has taken my lessons to heart. Here is another. New days bring new beginnings.
Sonic? You're back to normal!
I guess?
Thank goodness. We'll get you and the Chaos Emerald back to Sky Patrol, and then we'll start figuring out...
No. Whatever happened last night, it's going to happen again. I don't want to lose it on the Sky Patrol when we're crammed in that wing box thousands of feet above the ground. I'm staying here to get a handle on myself, and I'm not leaving until I do.
Oh, no.
Sonic on the sidelines. Can the Freedom Fighters handle the next threat without him?